Imagine you're watching live footage through your smartphone's camera while walking, a shaky, chaotic jumble of shapes, colors, and movements. It's overwhelming. Yet, incredibly, your eyes constantly bombard your brain with similarly chaotic visual data, and you don't feel dizzy or nauseous. Ever wondered why? In 2022, physicists and neuroscientists from the University of Aberdeen and UC Berkeley unveiled the surprising physics behind visual stability. Their findings, published in Science Advances, identified a remarkable visual illusion called serial dependence. Essentially, our brains don't perceive reality in isolated snapshots, but integrate visual data over approximately 15 seconds, creating a coherent, stable view. Physically, this is akin to signal averaging, a principle physicists use to stabilize noisy data. Our eyes continuously experience tiny, rapid movements known as microsaccades, alongside larger voluntary movements and external visual disruptions. These movements result in a chaotic visual signal, analogous to noisy fluctuations in experimental data. However, our visual cortex behaves like a sophisticated filtering system, averaging and smoothing incoming signals, ensuring a stable perception of reality. The research team demonstrated this by showing subjects gradually morphing images, from a young face to an older one. Participants consistently lagged behind reality, perceiving faces as closer to previous states. Remarkably, this perceptual lag persisted even when images were paused or gaps introduced for up to 15 seconds. This discovery directly connects to the physics concept of temporal integration, accumulating signal information over time to enhance clarity and reduce noise. Serial dependence leverages temporal integration in human perception, stabilizing our visual field much like how physicists stabilize sensor signals or observational data in astronomy. Next time your phone video feels too shaky, remember your brain applies advanced physics principles, constantly integrating, averaging, and smoothing visual signals to maintain your perceptual reality.